Everyone, welcome to the next workout. It's the Tabata workout. We're on day 8, so welcome to getting to day 8. And we're going to start with a warm-up. We've got 4 rounds again, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And it's different exercises again. So let's stretch to loosen up. So just find some space. I'm just going to keep your feet parallel, and then it's just a side step left and right sides. So just loosening up through the inner thigh. Nice big step across. Keep alternating sides. And one more each side. So good. Next one, you'll need your mat. So you're just going to go on your knees, and then you're going to put one foot forward of the other. You're going to lift your arms up about shoulder height with your hands, lunge forward and twist towards the side of the front knee. Yeah. It's a big push forward from your hips. And then rotate your shoulders across. Last couple on this side. Good, change sides. You're going to put your other leg forward. Arms up again, forward and twist. I'm going to get right over towards that front knee with the opposite shoulder. Plus 3, 2, last one. Good. So on your mat, you're lying all the way down on your stomach. So from here, you're going to keep your hands under your shoulders. You're going to lift, extend up. So lifting your chest off the floor and then back down. Up, breathe out. Down, breathe in. Up, breathe out. Breathe in. I'm going to raise your chest up off the floor, keeping your hips down on the floor. 5 to go. Last 3. Last 1. And relax. Good. Okay, and then we'll just do some squats before we start. So find some space. You want to keep your feet just comfortable with the pad. You're just going to go down. Now, arms are wherever is comfortable. Try and drop your hips down below the level of your knees. Try to go nice and low. Pushing into your heels as you come back up. Last 5. Last 2. Last 1. Okay, so your first round is going to be a pendulum lunge. So you're going to need some space in front and behind you. Your right leg is going to go forward and then backwards. Forwards and backwards. You can stop in the middle, in between, but try and keep it one movement back, one movement forward. Then you're going to do a squat thrust. So your hands on the floor or on your mat. Back, forward, stand up. And you can go down and step. Keeping your chest up off the ground all the time. So as many lunges as you can do on the right leg, as many squat thrusts as you can do on the floor, 20 seconds on each one. So we're going to start in a few seconds time with the first set. So make sure you've got some space. Yeah. Okay, so the first step will be a right leg forward. Okay, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go. So arms can go down or up. Try and keep them up if you can. And it's just the right leg moving forwards and backwards. As many as you can do. And position yourself for the squat thrust. Start with your hands on the floor. Knees bent, kick back, straighten your legs, forward, stand up. Okay, we're doing the same side again. Right leg forward, right leg back on the lunges. It's exactly the same as the first set. Nice big steps. Can use a weight if you want. Or it's fine with just your body weight. Squat first. Hands flat on the floor, kick your legs back, forward, stand. And then stand, push your heels into the ground. Halfway through, four left. Same again, right leg forward, right leg back. Your back knee should just touch the floor. Squat thrust. One more on each exercise and then your first round will be done. Arms up straight, over your head. Last one. Squat thrust. Starting now. Good. That's your first round done. Have a breather. Round two. Okay, so round two will be your left leg forward, left leg back. For the lunges again, this time it's the other leg stepping. Again, you can stop in the middle if you want. Plank get ups. So you're down on your mat. From here, down, up. Wherever your hands are, your elbows will go to that point. You can do it on your knees. Okay? Next time you come, use the other side to lift up and down first. Okay? Let's start with the lunges and then the get ups. Okay. Round number two. Ready? Find some space for lunging again. Okay, so that's your left leg stepping forward and back. Yeah. Okay, left leg forward, left leg back. Plank get ups. down on your mat. So you go down and up. Halfway. Back to the lunges. Thumbs up. Yeah. Balance. Try and use the other arm to lift your body up first. So I'm going down on my right, up on my right first. Your option is on your knees. Lunges. Back to the get-ups, other arm leading, so my left arm's going down and up first now. We've done four, so four left. Two left. Last one. Cool. Two rounds done. Have a breather. Grab a drink. Right. You need a step or a chair. Time for dips. You're going this way. Legs out in front. Down and up. If you want to make it easier, you bend your knees. That way. And you're going to use your mat. The floor. Your burpees. So burpees this way. All the way down. And all the way up. Or you can just keep your chest up that way. And jump. Or just step back, forward, up, and reach onto your toes. So you go across that way for me. Round number three. Remember, four rounds. This is round number three. And we're starting soon. Ready? Two, one, go. Elbows tucked in. Thank you. burpees next. So put your hands down, all the way down onto your chest if you can. Up jump. Burpees again, if I get the same number in, so we're going for 5 again. Five more burpees. Six burpees. Breather. If you don't need your step or chair. Last one, or last round. Just two exercises again. You need your mat for both. So you're going to lie face down on your mat. Arms out to your side. Think of the letter T, capital letter T. And you're going to lift. 1, 2. You're lifting your chest. Arms up, palms facing down. And then you go into a side plank. And just hold. Straight leg or bent leg. Those two to finish. Okay? Let's go. Last round, last 4 minutes. So let's finish strong. Ready? Yep. You need to lie face down on your mat. Starting in 3, 2, 1, up, 1. your belly button pulled in up off the mat. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Hold, so we're just holding. Keep your elbow underneath your shoulder, yeah? Hips forward, chest lifted. Back down to your mat. Your toes stay down on the floor, lifting your chest up and down. For plank, you'll go on the other side. So you're holding the opposite side now. Hold, belly button kept in, and the option is to bend your legs and do it on your knees. Four left. As you lift your chest, lift and squeeze your shoulder blades together, arms staying directly out to the side. Back to the first side you did the plank on. Holding for 20 seconds. Keep breathing as you hold. Try and inhale as you lift up. Last one. And hold again. Last little bit. Good. Okay, we're just gonna stretch to finish. So last few minutes to stretch off. Just stay on your mat, lie on your back. You're going to keep one leg straight. You're going to tuck your toes or your foot under the opposite leg by the knee. You're going to pull your body across. Just holding that stretch for the outside of the hip. Change sides. Okay, so you're still on your mat, but you're going to come up so you're seated. hands to the side or just behind your toes up and lean forward. Nice stretch through the back of the legs. Straight spine. Feet together, bring your heels in towards you, push your heels in so they're touching, touch the inner thigh. Right. I'm gonna keep your chest up, nice straight spine. Going on your knees. Triceps, you're going to pull one arm behind you, keep the hand behind you between your shoulder blades. Stretch your tricep out. Switch sides. Last one is a child's pose. So point your toes, push your hips back, reach out with your arms and hold. Keep slow, relaxed breathing. And then just stop slowly. That's it. Well done. So did your workout? Well done. Again, I'll post this video on YouTube, share it with your friends, like the video, any comments, give me some feedback as well on my Facebook page or on Instagram, and I will see you on Thursday again, same time, 7:15 a.m. Dubai time. Thank you for joining me and see you then. Bye.